Jay Maxwell. Welcome back to my channel. This is Jay Maxwell X, and today I'm gonna be watching a request video that says Rihanna chats with Beyonce and Adele about VMAs 2016. This is about parodies. Let's see what happens.
Oh my gosh, I'm so honored to have the Video Vanguard Award this year. I'm pretty sure I'm the first one to ever have this award, right? Oh, bitch, what you want? Hey, Aida, girl, you know what? I'm gonna let you have your moment because I know you need the shit. Bitch, you might as well not even show up. No one will miss you, believe me. Bitch, I'm at the top of the food chain in this game. You just a little crustacean some damn way, okay? I don't know if MDB told you this, but the motherfuckers want me to perform at the show. And I really don't want to do that to you, but like me and most niggas know, you have a big mouth. I don't care if you come. You are going to do the same fucking thing. I will come on stage and fall a fucking sleep and give more life than your best performance, you have dead looking bitch. Beyonce, bitch, you've been a fucking showboat all your motherfucking life. You know that? Let Riri shine, unless you want me to step in, girl. Bitch, how when you come pissing with 8 nominations? 8? That's it? Not even 10? Damn, girl, I'm locked and loaded over here with 11 nominations deep, the most I ever had, and I might not be there for none of them, so. We are talking the fucking VMAs here. I'm just a little bit over that. So you be a big time and go ahead and get your motherfucking roll on before the Grammys. I said I didn't want to come, but if you make me, I will come and set up shop and put you bitches out of business and back on the streets with your friends and family. Don't take this the wrong way, you two, but quietly drop dead. We don't have time to game. Who really gives a fuck about either one of you's Video Vanguard Award? I mean, I've simply been declining it for the past few years. Rude guy, you're mad or you're upset? You know, I'm gonna leave because money is definitely calling my name, but I hate to leave without reminding y'all that I am the baddest, the biggest pop star holding down for the 99-2000. Now hold on one figgity fucking hot damn Beyonce, I love you, girl. I love you. I really do. I just want to say that. But, come again, bitch. Like I said, Miss Brittany Darts, I am the apocalypse. Moving, bitch. Oh, Brittany
Darts.
I know good and motherfucking well you're not going to let this stuck-up, Beyonce-pated bitch come for your throne.
Beyonce-pated.
Miss Adele, thank you, but no thank you. I don't need any help from a bitch shaped like a bunk bed, but obviously you have to be a bad bitch to make a third comeback in a row. That's all I'm saying. Well, you wouldn't have to keep coming back if we wanted your ass. Could you email us next time? Oh my, Rihanna, who the fuck do you think you're talking to? Alright, cause I would take your head and throw it at a fucking Pokemon, alright? You better get your shit out. Bitch, your last bus left a long time ago. Go home. And yet the check's still coming in, bitch. Oh. This year, my performance tops everything you've ever done at the VMAs. Hell to fuck no. No way. No thank you. I'm not buying it. Not even on sale. Bitch, I am the VMAs, alright? And they better not give you more than 5 minutes, because we all know your voice can't keep for that long.
Oh!
Yeah, we all know whose voice come. I'll shut all you bitches down. I'm gonna need you and your fucking dishwasher hips to keep it moving because you're about to make me mad. Okay? We all know you're mad. Because your ass is out here struggling trying to get back in the game, but unfortunately, I'm just not gonna let that happen. I am number one, alright? Put your fist down, bitch. That's what you're gonna do today. I'm telling you, y'all can look at me like you're crazy all fucking day long, but you try something, and it's lights out. Now get someone to fix that part in your head. I can see it from Star Trek and beyond.
Oh!
And you know what watching you bitches remind me of? Y'all remember that movie, goddamn Titanic? You remember the part with the fucking shipwreck?
Oh my gosh! I'm sitting here looking at the end. Ayo! Oh my god. What is wrong with him? And why do y'all keep suggesting this stuff? I'm kidding. Y'all know I live for it. So stupid. So very stupid. Oh my god. I don't even really have a response for that one. It's just typical parodies and shade. It's funny as fuck. Oh, don't put your fist up. That's the quick way to get beat up. Nuh-uh. Mm-mm. Don't put your fist up. Don't act stupid. Make sure y'all let me know what else y'all want me to watch. Make sure you let me know what you thought about this one. Comment, like, subscribe. Until next time. Peace.